Hello, welcome back. Another video. So, what are we up to today? Today we're going to talk about this book. We spoke of it a couple of videos ago that we put this together to help our customers. And a lot of people have challenges with moving from the moment they decide to move to when to pack and so on and so on. It becomes a challenge. So we wrote this book, sort of like a manual. Word has it you're moving, or moving is no joke. It's a beautiful little manual if you need instruction and guidance in your moving experience. And we introduced it to you, and last time we spoke about a top one of the topics, which was, do you really should you use an agent to for your sale of your home? And we decided conclusively that yeah, there's a lot of benefits using a mover, and that you should. So today we're going to move on to a next topic. And the next topic is to one of the ways in which you can facilitate the sale of your home and make it easier. And the title goes by, should you declutter your home when you sell it? We believe you should. And I'm going to come across some explain some reasons why you should. So this is the book. And nice little picture of a kitty. Fun book, easy to read, easy to follow, and we hope to be of help. So, should you declutter your home when you sell? And I'll start with a question. If you were visiting a friend, a family, or an acquaintance, how would you feel stepping in there and to their home and it was all messy and disorganized and the kids' rooms are all off place and the furniture is off place, how would you feel? And then how would you feel if it was nice and organized, right? That goes for selling your home. If you were buying a home, stepping to somebody's home, the first thing you're gonna feel is the flow of the home. You're gonna feel how clean is it, how organized it is. And same it is with somebody coming to your home. They're going to feel the same way. That's the first thing they see when they step into the door. They look for cleanliness. They look for organization. Our human mind is very much inclined to look for organization, for cleanliness, for things, for neatness. Okay, that's why you go into these major stores and you notice the things are very neat, because you know a part of us craves that cleanliness, craves organization, craves neatness. And so this applies to the sale of your home. If you're going to sell your home, you should declutter it. So when a new buyer comes in, they looks at your home, and that makes the flow easier. It makes for attractiveness. It makes for somebody being more inclined to go ahead and purchase your home. So you should declutter it, and it's very simple to do. It's nothing very crazy. It doesn't have to be, my God, everything is spotless clean, like a shiny, and no, it has to be just neat, organized, okay? And you can start simply by pretty much having the kids clean the rooms. You clean your room, everything nice and organized, put the furniture in place, and any extras you have, you basically put them into boxes. And stick those boxes, once they're nice and packed, stick them into a nice closet in the basement, somewhere nice and organized, and everything is done. We have a lot of people coming to see us, including especially agents. They come to see us for boxes because they want to organize their homes, but mostly agents, because the cost, a lot of people, a lot of sellers are not aware of that, and they just go with the flow. So the agent comes in, either buys boxes from us, or they'll buy a kit such as this. This is what we call a moving kit. The agent purchases the kit and gives it to the client as a gift, either to declutter their home to start, or at the end, once the sale is made and they want to move, now they start moving, so they purchase this kit, a moving kit. But essentially, yeah, you should have to do that before you even be, should do this before an agent comes in. But once the agent comes to see you, then they'll give you ideas to further stretch how much better you can do. Sometimes they even bring professionals to help. But in either case, yeah, it helps to make your home more attractive, makes the sale easier, more money. So they earn a bigger commission, less work for them, not so many showings. It works all around well for everybody, right? So yeah, you should declutter your home, make it nice. Step outside, have your brother, have your sister, somebody come in, have a look at it. They step in, they're gonna see how it feels. then go ahead, list your home, have your home listed, and the agent, I'm sure, is going to go ahead and with their final check, and you're good to go. So that's it. Yeah, you should do that. Organize it, clean it, make it look nice and neat, attractive. You'll gain from it. Your sale is easier, as we mentioned, and things go nice and smooth. Now, this book, as we said, is like a manual. It's something we sell. We have, as we mentioned in the previous videos, people come in with all kinds of questions. And so we took the experience from the agents, from stagers, from customers, from so many people, and we put those ideas, from movers, we put those ideas together into this little book or manual. Word has it you're moving, where moving is no joke. And we sell it at the store for $9.95, and it's also available on Amazon, either a digital copy or a soft cover, and it's very handy. And I think that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope we were instructive and we helped you. If you have any questions or comments, post them below. We'll answer to you. Any suggestions, we'll answer to you. And if you like it, hit the thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, because we are always posting videos. We try to be as instructive and as helpful as we can, and we hope we were for you. Thanks so much. It was nice seeing you again, and see you next video. Ciao.